there's never the perfect shoe. I think if I ever designed something I thought was perfect, I'd probably just want to give up after that. I've always been interested in design in general, anything really from architecture to, you know, cars to furniture. I started working with Philip Tracy, ended up sort of staying there for 5 years and sort of working in the shop and in the press office. And I guess that was the main sort of thing I learned off Philip, was to make sure you kind of have a point of view, you know, not do anything that's kind of mediocre, I guess. You know, I just sort of noticed that the shoes sort of seemed more like a sort of different decade and just didn't sort of seem to fit with the aggressiveness of the ready-to-wear and Philips. I was sort of thinking, well, why is this? I mean, why is there just no kind of focus on shoes? And everything was very much, very sort of heavily kind of vintage referenced as well. I don't really reference anything. I don't go out there researching and stuff like that. I'm just sitting down with a pad of paper and just trying to doodle and making shapes and just drawing like hundreds and hundreds of pictures, and you know, you start to sort of see things. You see, oh, that was quite an interesting kind of shape or concept, and you know, kind of develop it more from there, kind of organic sort of shape. So I'm working on a new collection at the moment. I want it to be lighter, a bit more feminine, I guess more focus on sort of detailing, a little less on the platforms. The heels are a little thinner, a little more focus on edge detailing, and also a little colour, and I'm trying to, you know, experiment more with colour. I think women love shoes for a couple of reasons. The height of a heel is kind of restricting, you know, makes you rely on your shoes and sort of sense of security. It's your, you know, your back arch and your calves lift up a bit, and just, you know, can really sort of accentuate the kind of curves of the female body. More than any kind of other accessory or piece of apparel, I think it can, you know, it really physically changes the way that you are. Sometimes in this job it's like never ending. You finish one season, you've already had to start at the next season. I guess it's the sort of industry recognition and public recognition, it sometimes makes it all those late nights worth it.